Ahead of counting day, the BJP and RSS had a series of meetings to decide on the final arrangements after the exit polls had predicted a massive win for the BJP. According to sources, the RSS wanted to have everyone on board on all decisions. In addition, sources also said that the RSS wanted to smoothen any differences as senior leaders were unhappy over Modi's decision to have a final call on portfolios. The RSS dismissed any differences within the party,